Hey guys, it's Audrey, and today I'm going to tell you about Flagpole Hill. Flagpole Hill is a location in Dallas, Texas that is supposedly haunted. Way back when I first created this channel, I did a paranormal video on White Rock Lake, so if you want to check that out, you can do that by going to my channel. But I just had this idea of doing a series of talking about a bunch of different haunted locations in my city. I was gonna say rich history, I don't think that makes sense, but there's a lot of history tied to this place, so it would make sense for why people think it's haunted. In the 1840s, settlers first arrived here, and long story short, there was a Native American massacre, and there were some Civil War hangings performed at this site. On the hill, there is this road that resembles the shape of a horseshoe, and people say that when they drive there at night, sticks and stones and anything is flung at their car. So people think that the spirits of the Native Americans are throwing stuff at them. People say that it's also impossible to turn around on this road. Also, something that's pretty interesting is it's said that Dallas police refuse to go in this area at night. Maybe not refuse, but they avoid it. More recently in the hill's history, there have been accounts of witchcraft and Satan worship performed here. Which I would like to say, one time I passed by Flagpole Hill and I saw a bunch of like bonfire looking things, which might have been something completely harmless, might have been something that, I don't know, could have been whatever, but it kind of looked like something suspicious was, Roscoe, shush! Also, a while ago, I watched these YouTube videos on Flagpole Hill because I was just like really interested myself, and I heard someone say that there might be a vortex there to, I don't know if it's like another dimension. I'm not even completely sure what vortexes are. Actually, let's look this up. Vortex definition. Well, a vortex is a massive whirling fluid or air, especially a whirlpool or a whirlwind. Well, anyways, in the video they were saying it went to some other world, which I don't even know if I believe in vortexes, but that's something to add. There have also been UFO sightings at this location. I had written down some notes, so I'm just gonna read this one UFO account. One account was given in which a woman was returning from work on November 21st, 2005, driving east on Northwest Highway by Flagpole Hill. Suddenly, some lights caught her eye and she looked over and saw the bottom of a circular object with red strobe lights merged with some white at the perimeter. While observing the object, two military fighter jets approached it and began to maneuver so that one can pass on each side of it. As they approached, however, the object shot straight up into the sky and disappeared. I literally do not remember writing this down. Maybe my friend did because she helped me write down some stuff like years ago. I would love to go to Flagpole Hill at night and do some ghost hunting myself, but I'm not sure how safe it is, but like, okay. So if you guys would like to see that, just let me know in the comments below. I know I said I would do that with White Rock Lake, which I have not given up on doing that. I still kind of plan to do that, but White Rock Lake is notorious for being super dangerous at night, and I don't really want to get stabbed or killed. So, I don't know, but I know there's a huge reputation of White Rock Lake being haunted, so it feels like it's just something I have to do. So that's pretty much some of the history and some of the stories of Flagpole Hill. Let me know down in the comments below if you believe in the paranormal or aliens or just any crazy stuff that seems to happen. I don't know. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see y'all later. Bye!